and then letting up two. Good. And what's over here? The way it goes all the way to the
thank you. Thank you. And we're going to put our feet in what position? Good. Second position. We have our feet wide. And we have to imagine we're sinking down in our mud. Ready? Go. And again, knees out to the side. And up. One more.
If we are in this corner,
Where are we going to travel to make our diagonal line? Good. All the way to the other corner. Hands in place. I just want to see really how you're sticking and your pointiest toes. Do you remember, it's just like our marches, we put our hands on our knees and then where do we move our hands? To the inside of our knees. And that's where our toe touches. Does it touch on top of our knee? No, inside. And make sure your knee is facing right forward so that we can look. That's it. Much better. And make sure that knee looking up is facing right in front of your nose. That's better. There you go. Hands on your waist. Chin's up high, like the front of your head. Very good. And you can have a sit down on your carpet or you have your turn. Ready? Looking all the way over to that mountain. And what happens at number four? We go.